Okay, guys. If you have... here's the question. If you have a brain tumor, what would you... what would be your last word that you're going to tell to your friends and family?
Okay. I love you. I miss you ganun.
How about you?
If I know that I have brain tumor, I would be so happy.
Happy ka na kay brain tumor?
Yeah. Because I have
200 brain.
But if I have tumor, I am more intelligent. So I am so happy. Because I have been tumor.
True.
You're so bummer.
I love you lang ka.
Okay, I'm looking. Wala mo naman ba? Siya,
mo,
if I have brain tumor, I will be happy because I know that I have brain. But if I have tumor, I'm so intelligent. So, I'm so happy that I have brain tumor. Not one, but two.
Oh my God, Carrie.
Yeah. Ay. Tama na,
TJ. Hindi. Pero, di ba?
Tama sa.
Kasi, pero di ba, tama siya. Nasa point.
Iyop na si Sang.
Pero nasa point.
Di pa siya, tama na.
Hindi ako. Diba, one word naman, diba, sisang?
Oo.
If you have been two words, in one word.
Hindi, wala yung one word. Wala mo yung one word.
Basta tama mo na ito, bag. Basta ito, bag.
I love you lang, man mo ito, bag.
If you have,
brain tumor.
In one word.
What would the last word?
What would the last, you said?
What is the last word you're going to say?
Because... I know that I have...
Kanadiga ka! I love you muna. You died na.
Champion. Champion long or short.
Yun lang ako.
So that's for today's video. This is Yvonne. Bye!
Ano pa sa'yo? Di ko na sa'yo to ba?
Happiness!